We're making a very simple vegan okonomiyaki today. All you need is flour and vegetable broth. Well, actually, I'm adding some alga seaweed broth, as well as shiitake mushroom broth, to make it more interesting and has more flavor. And then cabbage, and also some leeks. Then what's interesting about this recipe is to add some tempura made of shimeji mushrooms and cherry tomatoes. Now let's prepare the batter for okonomiyaki. Just simply mix the flour and the broth. Mix it very well with a whipper. Okay, we're ready to make tempura. So let's try to put a little flour first, flour for sweets. And then we'll put it in tempura batter and fry them very quickly. Now we have all the ingredients necessary. We have already cut the cabbage and also the leek and the tempura. Let's put everything together to make okonomiyaki in a frying pan. First, cook it for about 3 minutes without the cover on a lower heat. After 3 minutes, let's turn it over, cover it, wait for 6 minutes, take off the cover, cook it again for another 2-3 minutes. Okay, it's ready. We now have to put the sauce for okonomiyaki, because otherwise it has less taste. Usually you need okonomiyaki sauce, but when it is not available, you can simply mix it, ketchup. And this time I used the balsamico glaze and a little soy sauce and a little bit of maple syrup. Then finally at the end, put some vegan mayonnaise. Let's make a cute design. It's ready.